boys in the club love the fashion parade, and the girls in the club love the fashion parade, and the people at the top love the fashion parade. People at the top lead the fashion parade, but I am telling you now that it's a bland age. Telling you now that it's a bland age, and the people at the top love the bland age. Yeah, the people at the top lead the bland age, when nothing means a lot and then nothing's all we've got in the bland age. While I'm feeling out of place in the fashion parade, and you'll never see my face in the fashion parade. There's a revival every minute in the fashion parade, 'cause there's a lot of money in it in the fashion parade. But I am telling you now that it's a bland age. Telling you now that it's a bland age, and we gotta get out of the bland age. Yes, we gotta get out of this bland age, when nothing means a lot and then nothing's all we've got in the bland age.
Hey everyone, I just got back from the record store and I got a load of post-punk records.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, well, see, I've been thinking about it for a while. Here's what we're gonna do.
What?
Listen to them,
yeah,
and then rip them off.
Yeah.
And I reckon we'll make a ton of money.
A ton of money.
A ton of money.
A ton of money.
Yeah.
Woo.
A ton of money.
Ambitions realised, and they went from strength to strength.
We've done it, guys.
Fans and critics joined in their appreciation of their highly original sound, and cookery columns followed. But one morning, they woke up, and they weren't popular anymore. The arrival on the scene of 500 new bands sounding exactly the same had destroyed their credibility. The press lost interest, the label dropped them, and the manager disappeared with the money.